What is Markdown, and what are the benefits of using it? At its essence, a Flex dashboard is basically just a Markdown document. So what is a Markdown document exactly? Well, a Markdown document is a very simple text document which allows us to focus on content and then decide on later exactly how we want to output that into a number of different formats. So you can see here that I have some content which is broken down into sections. One hash is basically a header level 1, two hashes is a header level 2, three hashes is a header level 3, and then I've placed some content inside. So I can basically just start typing. I can add in links. I can add bulleted lists or numbered lists. And a special variant of Markdown, R Markdown, also allows us to insert some R code. So by inserting these code chunks here, I can add a plot to our document. Now, one of the beauties of Markdown is that you could take a simple document and output it in so many different ways. So for example here, I've got this set up to output as an HTML document. So if I run this using either the knit function up here or the shortcut key Control Shift K, you can see this rendered as a web page. I could just as easily turn this into a Word document. A presentation file, or in our case, a Flex dashboard. Flex dashboards automatically lay out your content for you and will automatically adjust to smaller screens such as mobile devices. The dashboards will automatically be laid out using Markdown levels 1 for the pages, level 2 for the sections, and a level 3 for the content. Markdown is a fantastic standard to use and learn. It's used in all kinds of things, from GitHub documentation to WordPress blogs and even rendering Kindle books. I'm not going to go into all of the details of Markdown here. For the most part of it, it is just plain text, which is really nice and makes it really easy to get into. There are a few Markdown specific bits of syntax that can be definitely useful to learn, but I'm going to link to those in the lecture resources so you can take a look at those in your own time.